when I just should have kissed you, but I didn't have the balls to. And now every day I slap myself and cry and wonder what I was being a dickhead for, and let it all just pass. But then 2 months later, we're back again in a different place, but the same old space between us. And I already know what I'm too scared to do, and you're too dumb to make a move. What do we always seem to get it wrong? Your judgment's hazy, I'm a little off. It's okay, cause we are so wasted. Tomorrow morning sounding like a bad time, cause basically I look like shit and I'm way too wrecked to deal with this. To our problem.